ERAFLASH S10, the automated side of safe flashpoint testing. ERAFLASH S10 is the ideal instrument for high-throughput flashpoint measurements, allowing for the automated analysis of up to 10 samples. Its small sample size of only 1 or 2 milliliters and the inherently safe, continuously closed cup methods ensure maximum safety and speed. Installation. Place the instrument on a stable benchtop. Take the lid and the carousel and place them next to the instrument. Open the two accessory boxes. They contain sample cups, instrument-specific items, the printed short manual, and the USB drive containing the full user manual. Plug in the power cable on the rear side of the instrument. Make sure that the vent holes are not obstructed. Assemble the sample cups. Use the 1 milliliter sample cup for D6450 or the 2 milliliter cup for D7094 measurements, as well as all other methods. Switch on the instrument by pushing the power button. As soon as the measure screen is loaded, open the control case. Insert the carousel and turn it carefully until it snaps into position. Mount the lid on the rear brackets, then gently close the lid and the control case. The instrument is now ready to use. Measurement. The intuitive user interface guides you through the measurement. Method and measurement parameters can be specified individually for each position. Remove the carousel from the instrument, fill the sample cups, and add a stirring magnet. Afterwards, reinsert the carousel. Press and hold the number of a desired position to access additional measurement parameters. Select a method from the drop-down list. The measurement profiles allow pre-selection of the sample IDs and a measurement range. The profiles can be programmed in detail in the settings menu. Enter the sample IDs and ensure that the desired positions are activated. Press Run to start the fully automated measurement. Live sensor readings and an illustration of the progress are displayed on the screen during the measurement. The actual measuring time depends on the applied temperature range and is less than 10 minutes for an ASTM D7094 measurement. After the measurement is completed, the result overview screen is shown. It contains the main results of the sample run. The flashpoint is automatically corrected to sea level. As follow-up, remove the cooled cup from the carousel. Empty it and wipe it with a tissue. The results are stored in the internal memory and can be conveniently exported to a USB drive, printed, and transferred to a LIMS. Extended measuring options. ERAFLASH S10 can also be equipped with a cooling lid in combination with an external chiller for keeping the pending sample cups in a pre-cooled state, avoiding the loss of volatile compounds. A high-temperature model for measurements up to 420 degrees Celsius. Stainless steel cups for corrosive samples. ERAFLASH S10, the automated side of safe flashpoint testing.